Graham described him, kicking around the Chelsea mascot, a cheeky little monkey. Goes to shake hands with Gerrard, and then gives it that. Let's have another look at that. One of the greatest players in the world. No, and also, sorry, a third time, he gives him a cheeky little wink then. He must be related to Dennis White, that kid, or something.
Smith gone.
Absolutely unbelievable. You wouldn't have a Palace mascot doing that, would you?
Absolutely.